Listen, Stella, that sounds like you.
Don't make fun, Mateo. Come on. I already don't like this instrument. I wasn't born to play the piano. I'm just no good at music.
Stella, Mateo, supper will be ready in an hour. Now is the time to take a bath and do your homework.
Can I help you with something, Mom?
Thank you, dear, but you know you need to go practice your piano. Your recital is less than 5 weeks away, and your final grade will depend on it.
Mom, I don't have the talent to play the piano in that recital. And if you don't believe me, go ask Mateo. He'll tell you how terrible I am.
Sweetie, I haven't heard you practice much lately. Remember, we can do anything we desire when we persevere to reach our goals. It's very easy to get discouraged when things become difficult to do, especially when we are surrounded by people who want to discourage and say negative things, but that's when we have to try harder.
Mom, do you think I'll play well one day?
In the book of 2 Thessalonians 3:13, it tells us, "Never get tired of doing good." And for this reason, you should never get tired to persevere and do the things you set out to do, and to forgive those who discourage you. Maybe you should forgive Mateo.